I'm Joanna Adamiak. I'm a second year pharmacy student at the School of Pharmacy. I am a first generation student. My parents immigrated from Poland. It was a year after the fall of the Soviet bloc. My dad came over, and then 2 years later, my mom came over. They took up menial jobs, never really had an opportunity to further their education, but they made sure their kids would definitely have an education. Growing up, education was something that was not rewarded in my family. It was something that was expected. My parents stressed how much more freedom we had with our education than they did, that we could choose to become whatever we wanted. It means, at least to me, is that I have a different perspective than a lot of students. I have many different struggles that most students don't think about. Working Class Student Union is an org here on campus, and we're an advocacy group mostly for first generation, working class, and non-traditional students. So I heard about this organization through a friend my sophomore year in undergrad, and the best part was it was an easy place for me to ask questions. It's really nice to have someone be like, it's okay, let me help you walk you through a process without any judgment or making me feel like I am stupid or lesser for not knowing these things. Coming to UW-Madison can be an extremely intimidating and scary thought for a lot of first-generation students. With the support of students and organizations like Working Class Student Union, being a first-generation student on campus can be incredibly rewarding.